What's up, folks? Rahul here from MySmartPrice, and we are now taking a brief look at the new InFocus M810. The M810 was launched by InFocus in India a few days ago and is exclusively available through Amazon in the country. Touted as a powerful mid-range device, the phone is priced at ₹14,999 and makes a decent buy for the price tag. The M810 is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 801 system on chip, which is a generation old but still packs in a punch. There is 2GB of RAM and 16GB of internal memory, which can be further expanded up to 64GB using microSD cards. Moving on to the physical aspects of the phone, the first thing you would notice is the solid aluminium unibody construction of the phone. It looks well built and incidentally is made by Foxconn, the same company that manufactures the iPhone for Apple. As you can see, the phone also comes in the gold color, taking a cue from Apple. The golden back panel also houses the 13-megapixel rear camera with dual LED flash that uses a Sony sensor. We have a large 5.5-inch Full HD IPS panel dominating the front of the phone. The display looks extremely good and has bright colors. The M810 retains the capacitive buttons at the bottom. Below the buttons is the loudspeaker. At the top, we have the earpiece as well as the front-facing camera that can take 5-megapixel selfies. On the right side, we have twin slots for the SIM cards as well as the microSD card. At the bottom, we have the 3.5mm audio jack, the primary microphone, as well as the micro USB port for connectivity. As mentioned earlier, the M810 is manufactured by Foxconn, and now let's go ahead and check out the user interface. To start with, InFocus seems to be running a different version of their custom UI for their high-end handsets. This UI is markedly different from the one I saw on the InFocus M2 3G version. We had tested that phone a few months ago. The M810 runs Android 5.0.2 Lollipop right from the start, and as you can see, there is just over 9GB of free space out of the 16GB of internal memory. The M810 also supports USB OTG. The phone also gets a well-specced camera UI which houses a plethora of options. We haven't managed to check out how well the pictures come out though. Video recording is supported in Full HD and 720p formats. One thing we did not particularly like about the camera menu settings is the slim scrolling bar on the left side, which we found buggy and difficult to use. We are hopeful that InFocus will fix this in a later update. That was a quick look at the M810 from InFocus. As already mentioned, this phone is already on sale and is available for just under ₹15,000 on Amazon. If you wish to know more about this phone and about other handsets that have been recently launched, do let us know in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to subscribe to the MySmartPrice YouTube channel so you would not miss our future videos. For now though, it's time for me to sign off.